So guys, I'm just gonna clean my face with Garnier Micellar water, if I'm pronouncing it right, yeah. And then just going in to prime my face with the Revolution Face Prime, I think the hydration one. Rub it in, sis, rub it in. And I'm just going to be using Black Opal foundation. I mixed two shades together. I'm going to leave the shades in my description box below. And then next, I'm just going in with my Juvia concealer. Spray my face with Spray Fix. And just blending in the concealer. Blend, blend, blend. Now I'm going in with my Fenty Beauty to contour. God, what am I doing? I like to believe I can dance. Well, I think I can. Anyways, just blending in the concealer now, as you can see. And for the powder, I'm just using Milani. I think medium. The color I'm using is medium. I'm just going to like put it all around my face. And just to bake, I used Revolution, the banana shade. And I'm just using a darker powder to contour. I'm just contouring my nose now. So guys, for the eyeshadow, I'm using Juvia's Face Masquerade palette. And I'm going in with the shade Zulu to start off with. And then I'm just going to blend in Fulani on top of that Zulu shade. And now I'm just going in with Cairo. And for my liner, I am using Revolution to make my wing liner. So I'm just dusting off the excess powder. And for my brows, I'm using Davies. Yeah, I'm using Davies eye pencil for my brows. Oh my god. Yeah, and I'm just going to clean my brows with like foundation. This foundation, I had foundation left over, so I'm just cleaning my brows with that. For my highlight, I'm just using Primark highlighter, and I'm lining my lip with some lip liner I got from AliExpress. And for the lips, Juvia the gloss. I actually love this lip gloss. It's so cute. Lining my waterline with LA Girl eyeliner in emerald green. Voila, we're all done, guys. I didn't record the last bit of the makeup. I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. But anyways, this is the finished look. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Lots of love from your girl, Tifa. That you never be lonely.